Maybe just talk a little bit about the game today. Thoughts on the game?
Okay. Yeah, I thought it was a tough game. Obviously, Oakland are a very good side, and I think in the first half we probably played some of our better soccer and created some chances, didn't put some away, came in at halftime 1-0. Felt that we could still be in the game, and gave it a good effort in the second half, but just wasn't good enough on the day.
It was a great season for your squad. Top finish in school history in the Summit League, as far as I'm aware. So just what can you say about what your team did this season?
I'm very proud of what they did this season. Obviously, in the regular season, to get us to this point and then being able to come through a tough semifinal game on Friday and then come up and play against Oakland. I'm very proud of the girls. You know, first time for all of them to be here. So we've gained a lot of experience just through being here this weekend.
You graduate a few senior starters, but you return a lot of talent on this roster. What are you guys looking forward to next season?
Yeah, looking forward to all these girls having this type of experience and being able to like have this be the standard for our program from here on out, you know, so that every freshman that comes in from here on out knows only that, hey, this is what we do. We go to the conference tournament every year. Obviously, it's tough every year, but I think this experience will help us in the long run.
Awesome. Great. Thanks, Coach.
Thanks.